join. I have got few texts that they will be somewhat 2 to 3 minute late. They are joining soon and will be starting soon. Great to see you guys. Keep the excitement, keep the motivation, keep the energy levels high so that we can start the show. So, Arun, may I know what type of business? Just share in short, okay, all financial products, that's great. So, you are a trainer or something, like an investment investment counselor or something like that? Naseem, may I know what do you do? So, Jeevan, what type of startup you're looking for? I mean, do you have any idea for that? Okay, great. Okay, so we have a trainer also with us. Jeevan, may I know what type of this you are looking for? We are also live on Facebook and Instagram, guys. So a lot of people have joined over there also. So our team is handling both the social accounts and we'll be starting soon. Okay, so I guess you guys, so Arun, do you do a job? I mean, are you into full-time entrepreneurship or doing job with it? Tech startup, that's great. Pune, Mumbai and Bangalore, big markets. Nice, Jeevan. So now it's a perfect time to get into it. Great. Let us know if you need any help. We are also organizing continuous workshops to help entrepreneurs and trainers to reach next levels. On this Saturday, we already have a workshop. If you can join, I'll put up the link over here. So Praneet, if you are there, just put up the link over there so that Jeevan can join us. You'll get to know a lot of things that have, what are the steps to start up and how you should move ahead. Keeping your investments in check, keeping your time in check, and keeping your job in check. Okay, Arun is also doing job. Great, Arun. This is a perfect time to get into entrepreneurship, guys. Keep your job with yourself. Piyush sir has joined. Great to see you, Piyush sir. How are you? Piyush sir is already with us for our trainers program. Piyush sir is an aspiring trainer. Great to see him. Okay, so I guess it's already 7:07. You guys know, I hope you guys read all the details about the event. So today we have with us our trainer, Shweta ma'am, with us, Shweta Patel ma'am. So she is an aspiring trainer and she recently had her first workshop. She is doing really great. She is a certified nutritionist. She is PhD scholar and she is helping early mothers to get back to their fitness levels, and she is helping community to for the fitness. She is doing really great. Now Vikrant will be interviewing her today. We already have 4 interviews. This is the 5th one. I hope you guys are keeping in touch. You are watching all the interview series. It will help you a lot in your entrepreneurship, in your business, in your training. Okay, so I would like to invite Mrs. Shweta ma'am. Shweta ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me? Shweta ma'am, can you hear me? Can you come on board, please?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, great to see you, Shweta ma'am. So we'll be starting the interview soon. So Chetan sir is there. Chetan sir is also associated with us for our mentoring program. Hi Chetan sir, good to see you attending all our programs and everything with us. So, Praneet, my teammate, has already given you guys the link. You can register over there. Who all guys are looking to get into entrepreneurship, learning the steps. So, great to see you, ma'am. Looking great, looking fantastic. So, guys, keep the excitement high. So, I'd like to invite Vikrant. Vikrant, are you there?
Mic check, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, great, Vikrant. Fantastic. Audible? Yes, it's audible.
Okay, just give me a second. I'm starting my video.
Sure.
Thanks, Sanket. Looking forward for starting today's show. We have an amazing, aspiring, in fact, great to see women entrepreneurs taking the step ahead. Today, we have an interesting and a very inspirational one, because the one who has an 18 months old baby, if she can become an entrepreneur within a month, this is a great time India is actually observing. I think isse badhiya time maine to nahi dekha hai. I don't know about COVID and everything, but Shweta is an example where, of course, we are going to have a lot of discussion. Let me just start my video. So on the count of 3, 2, 1, here I come. Welcome everyone. Welcome. I hope Sanket and Shweta, my video quality is good. We can start the show.
Yes.
Yes, it's perfect.
Okay. So I like to thank all the attendees who have joined over here and all those who are watching me live on Facebook. Now, I'm going to start. In fact, this is the best part. Sometimes I'm on the other side where somebody else is taking my interview. And sometimes it is about me taking interviews of my trainers, my entrepreneurs. So we have started this series called as Entrepreneurs and Trainers Bouncing Back in COVID. Because in COVID, in coronavirus, there is a lot of negativity in some part of the world. And in some part of the world, there are some amazing people, some amazing aspiring entrepreneurs and trainers who are learning, who are moving to the next level. किसी का पेस बहुत ही ज्यादा है, जैसे श्वेता का है, या फिर श्वेता के बैच में भी देयर आर कपल ऑफ पीपल लाइक गणेश. सम पीपल आर वेरी वेरी फास्ट एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस सीरीज टू गिव यू एन आइडिया अबाउट हाउ पीपल आर, यू नो, दे आर मोटिवेटेड, दे आर इंस्पायर्ड. एंड देयर आर सम ऑफ माय फेवरेट स्टूडेंट्स, मेंटीज, जिनको मैं पर्सनली इंटरव्यू कर रहा हूं टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज देयर इंटेंट. सो गाइस, दीस आर नॉट सक्सेस स्टोरीज, but these are stories of all the enthusiastic, all the people who believe in themselves, who dare, and then who go to the next level. So today, before taking much time, I would just like to share some protocols of this show. So I am the host of this show, and as some of you might be already aware, my name is Vikrant. I'm a startup coach, I'm a business mentor, I'm an author of 2 books. First book is Amazon bestseller. And of course, my team will share all the details with you. So Sanket is our growth manager who looks after the operations. Pranit is there, who is our operations person. And Shweta is, how we got connected with Shweta, because Shweta somehow, you know, she was having that right intent with a very good approach to help people, but she decided to become part of your Sarthi community and she started her own journey. In fact, she has a lot to share with you guys. Main aaj thoda kam baat karunga. Shweta, you have a huge responsibility. So the protocol is, first 30 minutes, main Shweta se kuch question karunga in regards to how she started her journey, what exactly she want to do, which kind of people she want to help. And then once I complete my questions, then all the attendees who are watching me on Zoom and all those who are watching me on Facebook, I want you to ask your questions to Shweta. And if you want to ask questions to me, then even I would love to answer. So let's start. Shweta, how's the josh?
Really high.
Okay. As always, I remember the first session when you attended from day one till today, and every time your josh is always high. So Shweta, thanks a lot for, being part of this series. And before I move ahead, I want you to share something about yourself, anything about yourself in general.
Yeah, sure. First of all, I would like to show my gratitude to everyone, each and every person listening here and who all are supported and not supported. That's the reason, biggest reason behind my energy. I would like to introduce myself. I am Shweta from Gurgaon. I'm a mother of 18 months old daughter. And aspiring trainer, that aspiring word is getting, you know, smaller day by day. And another thing is, I'm an aspiring author also. I'm doing PhD. So in comprise of all those things, I'm a complete package of fitness coach. And I help in my profession, I help new mothers, especially those which have given birth to a new life. And now they just wanted to regain their body and confidence back. So I help them to get their body back and their fitness and wellness back. this is my, what I do really. I feel it is my shortest introduction.
Okay. Okay. Thanks a lot, Shweta. And all the attendees, all those who are listening to some great thoughts by a very, very aspiring fitness coach, there are a lot of things which she's going to share. You know, my questioning kar karke, you know, I'll make her share her story. I'll make her share her inspiration. I'll make her share what exactly she wants to offer. So let's start. So Shweta, my first question to you is, what exactly is your intent? Matlab, aap exactly kya karna chahte ho? What you are aspiring to do? What is the intent? Because I personally believe intention is the most powerful thing. And I have observed all the trainers like you, the best part of you is you have a very good intent. No matter what things may go wrong, what things may go right, but आप जिससे जो लोग होते हैं ना वो कुछ ना कुछ दुनिया के लिए अच्छा करना चाहते हैं क्योंकि आपके साथ कुछ ऐसी चीजें हुई होती है जो आप चाहते हैं कि किसी और के साथ नहीं होनी है और उस अच्छे म्हणजे मराठी मध्ये आपण त्याला म्हणतो की वृत्ती इन इंग्लिश यू कॉल इट अ इंटेंट एंड इन हिंदी आई थिंक श्वेता यू कैन गिव मी व्हाट इज द वर्ड बट एक अच्छी अच्छे इंटेंशन से आई डोंट नो मे बी इंटेंशन इज गुड
सो मानसिकता
सॉरी
मानसिकता
मानसिकता ओके दैट्स परफेक्ट सो एक अच्छी मानसिकता होती है तो आपके केस में क्या है एग्जैक्टली आपका इंटेंट क्या है क्या करना चाहते हो आप
एक्चुअली विद इट्स माय ओन स्टोरी हाउ आई कम फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल मिडिल क्लास फैमिली एंड हाउ द लाइफ टॉट मी वेरियस चैलेंजेस डीलिंग विद द हेल्थ इश्यूज देयर वाज अ मतलब फॉर मल्टीपल टाइम्स आई फेस्ड लाइक आई वाज इन द डेथ बेड And at that moment, I realized how important the health is. I got diagnosed with the tuberculosis. That was the biggest, you know, after losing my father. Mm-hmm. 1 year, 2013, I was diagnosed with it. That time, I didn't give up. I fight with it and realize how important the body is. Mm-hmm. And second time, when I have given birth to my baby, mm-hmm. after getting everything normal, that God has taught me once again that don't be overconfident mm-hmm. you're not taking care of your health or anything else mm-hmm. that's the reason I'm teaching you now and at that moment I decided that yes I'm thankful to the God that I have got one life once back to live it with my daughter mm-hmm. live it with my baby mm-hmm. and that time I decided ki I need to give this thing I need to serve this thing to the other mothers mm-hmm. who are lying there so many mothers are struggling there Mm-hmm. to find a solution, to find a support, to find a strength that someone can say, yes, you can do it. Mm-hmm. And why I have chosen mothers? Because mothers are, they are the form of God. Mm-hmm. They are here in this world to serve everyone without even expecting anything for themselves. Mm-hmm. And why not to relieve their pain? Why not to relieve their hurdles? Mm-hmm. क्यों नहीं उनको नर्चर करना चाहिए तो दैट्स माय बिग इंटेंशन दैट आई जस्ट वांटेड टू नर्चर एंड सपोर्ट देम आई जस्ट वांटेड टू रिलीव देयर पेन विद द लुक्स कॉन्फिडेंस देयर बॉडी दैट्स ऑल
ओके सो श्वेताज इंटेंट इज टू हेल्प ऑल द अर्ली मदर्स दोज हु हैव यू नो जस्ट डिलीवर्ड अ बेबी मे बी 6 मंथ्स 1 ईयर 2 इयर्स ओल्ड या फिर 3 से 4 साल का बेबी है And most of the time, what she has observed, in fact, even that relates with her story as well, that when a mother, the best person in the world, when she delivers a baby, she has to face so many challenges. Of course, the psychological challenges, the physiological challenges. And in that journey, a lot of time it happens that even the society complicates her life. So, you know, maybe weight bad jata hai, unke looks thode change ho jate hai. और उस वजह से बहुत सारे जो अर्ली मदर्स है उनको काफी चैलेंजेस होते हैं इन टर्म्स ऑफ देयर यू नो साइकोलॉजिकल लेवल देयर कॉन्फिडेंस सो श्वेताज इंटेंट नाउ ऑल द पीपल हु आर लिसनिंग टू दिस वेरी वेरी केयरफुली बिकॉज इंटेंट मैटर्स द मोस्ट दिस व्हाट माय बिलीफ इज सो श्वेताज इंटेंट इज टू हेल्प ऑल अर्ली मदर्स टू रिगेन देयर कॉन्फिडेंस टू लिव अ हैप्पी लाइफ एंड टू बाउंस बैक इन स्पाइट ऑफ You know, whatever challenges they have faced. So, amazing intent, Shweta. I must appreciate that very, very few people are thinking about mothers. I mean, mothers are, I feel that they are the pseudo gods. Bhagwan hi hai wo. But very few people are working for them. Because usually hum Bhagwan ko bhi granted lete hai na. That's what humans are. Ki humko lagta hai ki unko koi problem hi nahi hogi. But you are actually working to solve their problems, and that's amazing part. That's really, really great. So Shweta, let's move to the next question. So now this question is a bit personal, because even I fall in this category of a trainer or a coach or a mentor. And I work with a lot of trainers and coaches like you. So my question to you is, why you have decided to become a professional trainer? Why you have decided to become a fitness coach? Why this profession?
As I answered earlier, I think the health is the basic parameter. See, whatever you want in your life, you want, you might be having some goals, right? Mm-hmm. And for achieving those goals, you need energy, a lot of energy. Mm-hmm. And you are not having your health, then where that energy comes from? That energy lies in your body only. That health is the primary thing, mm-hmm, which you need to have. It is must thing to have to do anything in the life. True. Even if it is very basic thing, you want to live for your family, that is good. But you have to be healthy for that.
True.
So that is the reason why I have chosen this health and fitness, industry. Mm-hmm. And it is my strength also. The way I worked with my daughter, while I was facing the issues, I put on some 25 kg weight and I reduced it with the little daughter without hampering my happiness, without getting stressed on that time. Mm-hmm. This is the whole thing what I applied personally on my life, and I just wanted to give them by professional route, because sometimes it happens, like if I will go and do a charity and I will say people that do this, that, they will not take it. They will not take it at the level. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is the requirement. When the things come from a system, from a proper route, they are get more accomplished also. The people are ready to pay for it, and people are ready to commit themselves to do the practice.
Great. In fact, I liked that approach, Shweta, because so since I am into this field from last 10 years, I have given a lot of free sessions. I go live, I share a lot of free knowledge. I keep sharing, my team keeps sharing WhatsApp pay, the quotes and everything. So this is in human nature that we hardly value something which has been given free of cost. The moment we pay or the moment we invest, we ourselves become serious. So jaise hi hum, because it's an hard-earned money. We are Indians and we have seen the struggle of earning money. Maybe in a job, maybe in a business, or maybe in any form. But paisa kamana kya hota hai, ye hum jante hai sab log. To jahan pe hum log pay karte hai, jahan pe hum log investment karte hai, to humara seriousness level zyada badh jata hai. And I have seen hundreds of people, they participate in our free stuffs. But usme se kuch log hote hai, jinme wo guts hote hai, they took the decision and they go to the next level. So I appreciate ke free wali jo cheez hai, उसको लिमिट में करना है, बिकॉज चैरिटी हम तो देना चाहते हैं, लेकिन शायद लोग उसको उतना पॉजिटिव, क्योंकि उनके ही लाइफ में उसको बेनिफिट नहीं मिलता है. बट द मोमेंट यू चार्ज इट, यू बिकम मोर प्रोफेशनल. यू वांट टू ऐड समथिंग, श्वेता?
यस, एंड इट इज अ विन-विन सिचुएशन. लाइक इट इज अ सिचुएशन ऑफ एक्सचेंजिंग वैल्यू विद द मनी. Like even I am taking the money from my clients, that I am also responsible to serve them. It is my responsibility now, and their responsibility to bring the change and get the results also. That's
brilliantly shared, Shweta. I mean, exchanging the value, because very few people understand this, and that's a stupendous part. I mean, that's an amazing thing. So let's move to the next question, Shweta. Why you have decided to onboard any trainer or a coach? Because although you are a trainer, you are a coach, you have your expertise, you know what you want to offer, you know your students, but still you have onboarded any trainer or a mentor, that too professional. Why?
The reason is, the basic thing is, if you have formula, best to do is apply on yourself. And if you are failing, then take support. What happened to me was, 1 month I started applying on myself, going through the free stuffs, free webinars and everything. I collected all the information. Mm-hmm. But what after that? The action step is that requires strategies. Otherwise, you will end up doing the things perfectionally in years and years. That was the thing. I just do not wanted to take, you know, that was the decision which I took, and I tried to make it good and perfect. It might be wrong, but what I do is, personally, if I'll say, I usually cut down the options, other options which I have in my list, and take out that one only which is my priority at this moment. And at this moment, my priority was to work on this area only. That is the reason. And second thing, the time is the most valuable thing. It is the most costly thing, even more than the money. And I wanted to do this in 1 month, 30 days. That was very clear to me. And how can I do this? That I need to search. And when I got the right mentor, right support, I have taken it. And that is the best investment which I did in the last 1 month, I feel.
Wow, great. Shweta, that's the best part, you know, I liked about you. I mean, I always, you know, whenever I work with my mentees, students, I always learn a lot from my students and mentees. This is the best part of our profession. So, her students se, kuch na kuch mujhe bahut khas seekhne mila hai. So, the best part in your case, which is absolutely applicable to some other mentees as well, but aapke case mein mujhe sabse achhi cheez ye lagti hai ki you have the clarity. You know what you want to do. You know why you want to do, and there is no do rahi. Usme koi aisa confusion nahi hai ki ye karke dekhna hai ya wo karke dekhna hai. You are clear ki why you want to do this. You want to help mothers. Why you want to help mothers? Because you yourself have been through. Why you have taken a professional mentor? Because you have already you know, taken some free stuff. You have enough information, but now you need a system. So aapko clarity hai. You will never have the you know regrets. Because you know what you do. And very few people have this clarity. In fact, in today's world, when I observe that people read a lot of books, people watch a lot of videos, people attend to a lot of things. They have so many influencers in their life, but they don't have a single guru, a real genuine guru or a mentor who is there to help, who is there to serve. So people get lost in so many information. And today we have free access to, you know, YouTube and Google. So somehow, because of this, you know, thoda sa sab log attract ho jate hai information ko. But information is not going to help you. It's your actions which are going to help you. Today, I see Shweta, you have reached at this level. There are very few women in our community who are entrepreneurs. I can take some names which I, you know, which I remember. Maybe my team might also send me in a chat. But I remember Pragati. I think Pragati ka interview just a couple of days back we have taken. Pragati is an NLP coach with whom we are working from last 6 months. She's an amazing lady. She wants to do a lot. Then there is this lady called as Koel Nag. She's a founder of a startup called as Nyasta. And then, in fact, the best part of Nyasta is they have started designing the masks now. Interesting masks. I mean, they were not into this, but this is the best part of entrepreneurs. Then the third one is, I think... Shikha Arora, she was into, you know, positive aura creation spray. Very interesting. So out of my 100 mentees, I see there are 5 to 7% of women. So Shweta, isko aap dhyan se samjho ke aap us 5% ki category mein ho. You deserve to be that special person. And why you deserve? Because of your clarity and because of your actions. And very few people take actions. Very few people. Majority of them, they get lost in the knowledge only. They just enjoy listening. They just get lost in the information and somehow they feel ke, you know, abhi hum khud hi karenge. So great. Let's move to the next question, Shweta. I think mera role aaj kam tha, but aapke thoughts sunke, you know, mujhe bhi bahut sare cheeze share karne ka man kar raha hai. But let me restrict myself. So let's move to the next question. Shweta, I want to know, when you started your initial journey as a trainer or as an entrepreneur, since you have your family, as you have already mentioned, you have 18 months old baby. So, when you started your journey, what were the challenges in early stage? What were the problems?
See, the challenges are always there. And with the baby, everyone can relate, whoever is married, how difficult it becomes. Like, it is, she's only 18 months old. I cannot scold her so much. I cannot even explain her my situation. And she cannot even eat with her whole, own hands, and she cannot say anything. that is the biggest thing. I need to be there for every time to look for her. And I am stuck in Patiala with my in-laws here due to lockdown. Mm-hmm. The biggest challenge was, you will not even, trust me if I'm saying this, I was not even having the a larger amount of clothes. I brought five to six pairs of clothes here. We came here in the Holi. You know, from 2 months only I'm staying here, and I was thinking, how can I make the video course? How can I do face the camera? I don't have this and that and that. Thereafter, at a moment, I just thought that let the things go on the automation. As you said, once you are having that mindset, the things will go on automation. Let the things go on and just concentrate on what you want, exactly what you want. And the things started changing automatically. The magic started happening. My baby, she was that much attached to me from after birth that I was the only one to look at her. She was alone with me. So she never used to leave me. Even I'm working for 1 and 2 hours attending your classes and all those things, she used to cry a lot. Lekin after 1 day, 2 days, she started enjoying to play with others also. My in-laws, they started supporting me. Once they know the dedication, the determination I have in my work, I'm working for 12 hours, 16 hours in a day, they all are watching it. And they're realizing, no, that girl, that lady, she wanted to do something, let her do.
Wow.
Like that, the way things started changing automatically, and the whole world around me started supporting me, like, go Shweta, you do whatever you are doing, and we are just with you, go ahead.
Great. In fact, your last statement is amazing. This is applicable to everyone who's listening to this, that it's your life, it's your choice, your dreams, your decisions, your ideas. The world will support you. Your family, relatives, the connections, everyone will support you, provided you show the passion, provided you show the zeal, provided that you prove that you want to do. Agar aapko karna hai, to aapke aaspaas wale aapko support karte hi karte hai, because this is how the law of universe is. Wo bolte hai na ki agar aap koi cheez puri shiddat se chaho, to puri kainat usko jud jati hai. So that's a great thing, Shweta. Now I see Nilesh is asking in the comment, what next after this webinar? So this is for Nilesh and all the attendees. After my next 2 to 3 questions, then you can type in the comment box what questions you want to ask to Shweta or me. And then after that, we will end the show. So there is nothing. First of all, this is not a webinar. This is an interview series, Nilesh. And in this interview series, I ask questions to my entrepreneurs and my trainees, how they started their journey, how they have taken the step to become their own boss, how they have become an entrepreneur / trainer or a coach. And that's how, the agenda of today's event is. So Nilesh, there is nothing after this webinar. In fact, if you want to join our workshops, on Saturday morning, I'm taking a Be a Speaker workshop, and then evening I'm taking Be Your Own Boss. So Sanket and my team will share the details with you. But after a couple of questions, mere 2-4 questions ho jane ke baad, main chahunga ki aap log questions puchenge, and then Shweta will answer. Of course, even I would love to support her. Okay, so let's move to the next question, Shweta. Next question is, why you have onboarded me as your trainer? Why you have onboarded me as your coach? Ye question thoda puchne ke liye mujhe comfortable nahi lagta hai, but then this is what the format has been given by my team. So
I'm very much open to share your unique selling point. the uniqueness, I said this, I have taken the information, I have taken the tour completely for 1 month, 30 days after going through all the free stuff. We as a woman love to get the free stuff. I must admit it.
No, we all love free stuff. I know everyone who is listening to this, we Indians love free stuffs, but ek level ke baad humko realize ho jata. I think you will be, answering it better.
Yes, and thereafter I realized ki, okay, it is the first step to start with. Then thereafter, what next? The second step is, the things were very clear. I was not having time. I was not having money also. But even from 2 things, if I need to compromise, I will compromise with the money. Okay, and thereafter. when I got in touch with you, I was writing a book. That point, the thing which your values also, you know, that message you wanted to share through your authorship, through your book, that connected me. Mm-hmm. And apart from that, I attended your webinars and all those things where I come to know, like, people are very good. They are teaching a lot. Even they are teaching how to earn crore in 90 days and all those things. But still, after all of them, the thing which makes you unique is you work apart from the professional level.
Mm-hmm.
Right? The people, world-class performers are there. I cannot, being a middle class or a very normal family background, I cannot think of learning from Ambanis, right? Mm-hmm. But I can think of learning from people who are like-minded to me, who have adopted those successful habits and all those formulas in their life, and they have got the experience, they are having the experience of good enough, like 15 to 20 years of doing the work. Why not to learn from them? And another thing was, the people usually make you hike and prepare for all the good things, what you can do after starting up the new business, what are the heights you can touch and all those things. Nobody is working on the ground level to prepare with the challenges. The way you explain the rules of that entrepreneurship game and what is the mindset you are having, if you are not prepared, then go and prepare yourself and then come back. So that is the best thing, approach, which I feel that connected me to onboard you as a mentor.
Okay. Thanks, Shweta. Thanks a lot. So, add on to this, I personally believe that today we all are very fortunate to live in an era, hum us samay mein jee rahe hain, jahan pe right knowledge or right information is a challenge. Knowledge or information is not a challenge, but right knowledge, right information is a challenge. Now, question is, what is right knowledge? What is right information? Right knowledge and right information is something which you require at in your life, at the stage of your life. Because har ek ka life alag alag hai, har ek ka story alag alag hai, aur har ek ka stage alag alag hai. Kisi ka financial situation bahut acha hai, kisi ka theek thaak hai, aur kisi ka bahut hi barbaad hai. Ab ye sab stages mein advice ya fir opinion ye alag alag hota hai. So you need to understand what stage you are at, and the most important part, what I have observed, is that people want to grow, people want success. But very few people want to afford the cost. If you carefully observe why very few people are successful in the world and many people want to become successful, and why very few people are successful, because very few people want to pay the cost. Very few people want to pay the cost. Matlab, success ke liye ya aage jaane ke liye jo lagta hai, sirf hard work se kaam nahi hota hai. Right direction se bhi bahut sara problem aapka solve hota hai. So right direction, with right support, with right kind of community. I see in Shweta's case, just mujhe yaad aaya ke, I think Shweta ki ye jo level hai aaj, isme shayad mera contribution 1% raha hoga as a mentor. Lekin 98%, rather 95% jo efforts hai, wo Shweta ke hai. Ab aap soch rahe honge ki 3% kya hai? Ye 3% credit jata hai wo sare log, right from her husband, right from her in-laws, not to mention, I think some women, if you are listening to this, I think Shweta ke case mein, bahut kam cases mein aise hota hai, but Shweta ke case mein, her mother-in-law, unki saas, inhone itna support kiya. Now you just imagine that she has an 18 months old baby, wo unki in-laws ke yahan par hai, unke husband kahin aur se, you know, he's working, and still she is able to take the leap, she can take the first webinar, she can, you know, pitch the product, and she can definitely get a good enrollments. This is all possible because of all these people. Ab ye 3% mein wo sare log bhi hai jinka naam main bahut garv se lena chahunga. It's Piyush from Shaurya Martial Arts. It's Ganesh Godse from Apex Consultancy. And then you have Sumit Garg, you have, Mendare sir. Jo mere alawa jo inke batchmates ho jate hai, wo ek dusre ko itna badhiya support karte hai ki main to unko dekh ke hi bada khush ho jata hun. कि चलो मेरा रोल यहां तक तो था, लेकिन इसके अलावा उनको ये सारा एक राइट एनवायरनमेंट जो बोलते हैं, राइट काइंड ऑफ पीपल, बिकॉज़ आपके फैमिली में आपको एग्जैक्ट वो लोग नहीं मिलेंगे शायद, बिकॉज़ एंटरप्रेन्योर्स जो होते हैं या ट्रेनर्स जो होते हैं, वो उनकी फैमिली में ऑड मैन आउट होते हैं. आई थिंक आप में से कुछ ट्रेनर्स या एंटरप्रेन्योर्स सुन रहे होंगे तो ये रिलेट करोगे आप कि आप आपकी फैमिली में ऑड मैन आउट हो और इसीलिए आपको वहां से बाहर निकल के आपको उस कम्युनिटी में जाना पड़ेगा या उस कैटेगरी में जाना पड़ेगा जो आपके जैसे है, जो आपके जैसी ही स्टोरी रखते हैं. सो दैट्स व्हाट श्वेता हैज डन. आई थिंक इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग श्वेता इज सिटिंग इन पटियाला. आई मीन शी इज हियर फ्रॉम पटियाला एंड आई एम सिटिंग इन पुणे. आई एम ऑपरेटिंग फ्रॉम पुणे. स्टिल लुक एट द आयरनी ऑफ लाइफ, लुक एट द डेस्टिनी, लुक एट द पावर ऑफ इंटरनेट कि कैसे बराबर श्वेता को जब नीड थी एक मेंटोर की, बराबर उस इंटरनेट ने, उस कायनात ने श्वेता को जुड़ा के दे दिया. और जब मुझे एक राइट मेंटी की जरूरत थी, इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट वेदर यू नीड मेंटोर्स, इवन वी नीड मेंटीज. दोज मेंटीज, दोज हु आर स्टूडेंट्स विद इन, दोज हु वांट टू लर्न एंड दोज हु वांट टू टेक इट प्रोफेशनली. बिकॉज वेन यू टेक प्रोफेशनली देन वी ऑल्सो बिकम प्रोफेशनल. नाउ इफ यू विल आस्क मी व्हाई आई एम टेकिंग इंटरव्यूज ऑफ माई ट्रेनर्स, माई एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, देर आर सो मेनी ट्रेनर्स एंड एंटरप्रेन्योर्स सिटिंग आउट देयर. But I will only take interviews of my trainers and my entrepreneurs so that I give more support to them. I give more exposure to them. So, ye hota hai when you connect with the right people. That's what I have got, and that's what I want to share. That's it. So,
I just wanted to add something more. Please. That are from childhood only our parents used to say sangati ka asar. That is what it affects a lot. When you have the like-minded people surrounded by your circle, you will get that automatic upliftment. The way I got this people in my circle, they are very settled, or you can say they're already in the business from years, and they're very experienced aged people. They have given me that upliftment. No, they can do, then why I cannot apply it? And they have also worked as a back-end support. I really acknowledged it.
Wow. So I see some comments from Jeevan and Chetan. I request all the attendees to just give me another 2 to 3 minutes. Maybe mere ek do questions khatam ho jayenge. So then you can ask the question and you can also type in the comment whatever you want to share. So let's conclude from my side. So all the attendees and all the people who are watching me on Facebook, मैं बस एक दो questions और पूछूंगा and then at 7:45 sharp, आप लोग आपके questions पूछेंगे and then we can stop the show at 8 p.m. Okay, so Shweta, my next question to you is now what is your vision? अभी आगे what's next? How big you are thinking? How big you are dreaming? How many women you want to reach out?
My vision is very much clear. Like I wanted to inspire nurture at least 2,000 women in next 2 years. That is the shortest goal which I am having. And by 5 years, I just wanted to nurture at least 10,000 mothers.
Wow.
And that figure I am having very much clear. And I believe in myself that I will touch it.
See, that's an amazing quality of any person who is on the path of success. Now, success is not something which is a destination. It's a process. There is no end to success. Amitabh Bachchanji, today, if he is successful because he's still doing, because he's still putting the efforts, because he's still moving ahead. Sorry, not a good example, but I think Sushant Singh Rajput ka shayad success agar aaj ruk gaya hai because he stopped. So all of you listening to this, make sure that you keep moving, you keep going, you keep moving forward. क्योंकि आगे बहुत कुछ अच्छा होने वाला है. यही सोचना पड़ेगा, यही बोलना पड़ेगा. So in regards to Shweta, if you can observe, that's the amazing quality of Shweta, that clarity है. Reaching out to 10,000 women in next 5 years, that's what she want to do. Now some people might get busy in judging कि अरे ये possible होगा क्या? कैसे क्या होगा? वो करेगी क्या? ये है वो है. सो दिस कैटेगरी इज नॉट फॉर दोज काइंड ऑफ जजेस. एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप ट्रेनिंग्स, ट्रेनर्स, ये सारे लोग ये उस प्रॉब्लम में नहीं है कि लोग क्या कहेंगे, व्हाट पीपल विल थिंक अबाउट मी, या फिर शायद मेरे पीठ पीछे लोग क्या बोल रहे हैं. डजंट मैटर टू एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, डजंट मैटर टू ट्रेनर्स, बिकॉज अगर वो उसमें उलझ जाएंगे तो आई डोंट थिंक दैट वो इस लेवल पे आएंगे जहां पे कोई उनका इंटरव्यू इतने short span mein. I have seen so many of our entrepreneurs, they start up their journey, they complete our training program, but there are very few people who go very fast. Now Shweta is an example jahan pe Shweta ne I think 3 weeks ka hamara train the trainer program attend kiya, and 3 weeks khatam hone ke pehle she launched her first webinar. Now taking the first webinar in front of camera you know, talking to people. So for me, it's like, it's been 10 years I'm doing this. It's my bread and butter. And it's been so many people with whom I work. But Shweta jaisi lady ke liye, immediately ye karna, I mean, Shweta, agar main aapki jagah hota, to shayad main bhi itna fast action nahi le paata, to be very honest with you.
I was very clear with this, sir, that I have, if I fail to do this now, I will not be able to do after that. Because so many things will start, emphasizing me. Other things will start emphasizing me. That is the reason I was having the limit of 2 weeks only. The thing was very fixed and decided ki hit karna hai aur karna hai. It was a do and die situation for me.
Great. I think Shweta, ये आपका जो success journey है इस level 1 से level 2 आने तक का, इसमें सबसे बड़ा credit अगर किसी को जाता है, I think उनका हम नाम नहीं ले पाए. हमने आपकी family का नाम लिया, आपके batchmates का लिया, as a mentor आपने मेरा भी नाम लिया, but I want you to take the name of your baby who has come like a god.
She is the biggest inspiration for me. I'm learning from her only.
She has supported like anything. What's her name, by the way?
Navika.
See, if Navika.
Navika.
If Navika would have cried at the time of your first webinar, if Navika would have not supported, because ek time aise hota hai na, baby ko mom hi chahiye hoti hai. Navika was having that understanding level. 18 month ke bacche ko wo understanding tabhi se hai. And how it happens? It happens because of him. I mean, he's there. To jo banda ya jo bandi. So, Shweta, aapke case mein mujhe, you know, Maricom movie yaad aati hai. Maricom movie, if you have watched. If you have not watched, you must watch this movie. So, Maricom movie mein the same, you know, the lady wants to do a lot, but then she has 2-3 kids. And then at times, you know, bahut sare challenges wo face karti hai. So, that's a, I mean, the main credit goes to Navika. I don't know whether, jab Navika badi ho jayegi. So, I don't know, main rahunga ya nahi rahunga. But, you know, I would like to express my gratitude to Navika. Because Navika nahi hoti, to meri mentee, meri student is level pe nahi aati. And I would not get that satisfaction jo mujhe aaj mil raha hai.
And the biggest reason is, sir, my intention is big enough what I showed here. My intention is to give these habits, these success stories and everything to her, that she can become successful in her life, and I am having the full control of her life. That is my biggest intention behind doing everything.
That's brilliant. Okay, let's move to the last question from my side. Shweta, what do you think? What was that game changer advice? Or what was that game changer input from me as a mentor? Aisa wo kya gyan tha ya aisi kya direction thi jisme aapki journey suddenly change ho gaya? I mean, you would not have imagined, or ekdam, you know, that was like an aha moment. That was a moment of, okay, wow, I invested, I onboarded a mentor, and because of that, you know, this was the game changing.
Thing was, when I got the system, the complete step-by-step things, it started getting sorted. When we look for the picture in whole, it looks very complicated. When I started this program 3 weeks ago, even I was in the mindset ki how the things will happen, even I invested and all those things. Lekin when I started attending your lectures, doing daily tasks and engaging with the team, the things goes on automatically, and not even I realized how I made the video course. On 19th, I feel you have announced that you have to take webinars on coming week. And from 19 to 21st, it was only 3 days. How I made the video course, 20 videos with the baby when she's crying, and I'm making the videos, let her cry for half an hour, and people let the people know what important thing I'm putting inside it. I didn't even edited those videos. Let other mothers know what I am putting. I am putting her time. Not my energy, my investment. I am putting the time from my baby's time. You know, that was the thing which was insisted me. And the game changer was when I come to know the bits and pieces. You know, I was eating an elephant in the pieces only. When you served them in pieces, I started eating them and not even realize that I ate the elephant completely in 2 weeks. And even more, if I will shortlist those 2 weeks in the 3 or 4 days. 4 days was the only days, last days, which that became game changer for me. And I did it.
Wow. Great. Okay, so now I want all the attendees who are listening to this on Zoom and Facebook, please ask any questions if you have for Shweta's journey, for Shweta's story. Although Shweta has recently started her own venture, and there are a lot of things which Shweta is going to do. There are amazing things which Shweta is going to achieve. But since she has taken the first step, to kafi, see, what I feel is that the first step is your 50% success. Because first step lena hi sabse challenging hai. So, jitne bhi attendees hai, yahan pe, I see there are 10 to 15 people in the attendees. And on the Facebook also, there are a lot of people who are watching. Please type in the comment box what questions you want to ask. So Shweta, I'll read it for you. And meantime, if you want, you can also read. But Jeevan, achha, Jeevan. So first question I see, Jeevan is saying, Vikrant sir, you are doing very great thing by taking interviews. It motivates many people directly or indirectly. Hope to see many more interviews in future. Jeevan, make sure that tomorrow evening, again, I am taking an interview of another enthusiastic guy, Ganesh. Ganesh, Sanket, sirf confirm karna, Ganesh ya Neha ka interview hai, because hum log ek interview entrepreneur aur ek interview trainer aise hum log le rahe. So details aapko mil jayegi, but thanks a lot man, thanks a lot, it makes a big difference. So Ganesh ka hai, okay. So yeah, so this you have mentioned it very nicely that it motivates a lot of people. See, I personally believe that only motivational talks, only badi badi baatein logo ko motivate nahi karti hai. वो तो उनको वो इंस्टेंट ग्रेटिफिकेशन देता है, टेम्पररी प्लेजर देता है. बट व्हेन यू सी पीपल डूइंग, व्हेन यू सी पीपल पुटिंग लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट्स, दैट इज द मोमेंट यू एक्चुअली गेट मोटिवेट्स. एंड आई फील सो हैप्पी दैट यू मे नॉट गेट मोटिवेटेड लुकिंग एट मी, बट व्हेन यू लुक एट श्वेता, व्हेन यू लुक एट गणेश, व्हेन यू लुक एट पीयूष, व्हेन यू लुक एट यू नो प्रगति, व्हेन यू लुक एट प्रणीत, यू लुक एट विवेक, यू सी ऑल दिस पीपल डूइंग, एंड इफ यू फील दैट इवन यू कैन डू इट, तो मेरा आधे से ज्यादा काम हो जाता है. आई मीन आई फील सो रिलीव्ड कि चलो माय लाइफ हैज सम वैल्यू, आई एम कंट्रीब्यूटिंग टू द वर्ल्ड इन अ बिट. सो थैंक्स फॉर योर कमेंट्स. नाउ आई विल मूव टू द क्वेश्चंस. ओके, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम पीयूष टू यू श्वेता. आई वांट टू आस्क अबाउट योर पीएचडी सब्जेक्ट, हाउ इट इज गोइंग टू हेल्प इन योर प्रोग्राम. गुड क्वेश्चन पीयूष. So I think Shweta, we both missed to share about you pursuing a PhD, and that's an achievement. That's an achievement. In fact, I will be also enrolling in this next month, and see that's how you get inspiration from every source. So his question is, can you elaborate something about your PhD?
Yes, the PhD I'm doing is my topic of research is how the diet and exercise and lifestyle changes can treat neurological disorders, the disorders of brain and neurons, how they can affect that diseases, and I am working on that. That is the reason I have chosen this profession also, that I am working, I am researching on that, I am practically applying the things which I applied in my life. Mm-hmm. That is again getting validated when I am applying it in my research work.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and another thing is ki these diseases, you know, they are becoming so much strong nowadays by after this corona era also. Mm-hmm. The obesity, weight management is the biggest hurdle which is coming on the way of health and wellness.
True.
The people, the largest, like 3.5 and more billions of people, and even kids are in that category.
Bapre.
Are, you know, just struggling to lose weight. They are struggling to manage their health only. That is the biggest thing which forced me to pursue the PhD. And apart from this, it was the dream of my father. Mm-hmm. And I lost my father because of some health issues only. And that one incident, the day when I lost my father, his dead body was going, and I was writing my paper of final year. That day I decided ki I will continue my studies, and if I will pen down now, that will be the failure of my father's dream, not my only. So that is the biggest motivation behind me.
Sorry to know about that, Shweta, but you have, the reasons play a very key role in your life, and I see a very big strength of those reasons which are you know, somehow permanently stored in your brain, that you want to do it for your father. I mean, that's a great thought.
I usually, what I take the decisions usually with the things which are the weakness, which are forcing me to become weak. I make them as my strength. That is the only thing.
Wow. So moving on to the next question, I see a question from Chetan. And Chetan is, as you know, Chetan has enrolled for our upcoming Be Your Own Boss startup coaching program, the batch which is starting from first week of July. So Chetan wants to know, what are the services that you offer to your patients? So what exactly, Shweta, is your product? Is it a video course? Or is it a live?
It is an online consultation also. Some video courses are also there. Some challenges are also there. See, the people usually, it is like, my one thing that I need to correct is they are not patient. They're doing well in their life. They have gone through some changes, some natural changes after giving birth. And they just wanted to reclaim it. The very simplest thing, if I will say, is I help them to lose weight. I help them to reduce weight which they have gained after pregnancy in the shortest manner. I feel this answers the question.
Yes, this answers the question. So first thing is that she is not helping those who are patients per se, but these are the people who want to reclaim their original state of body, and they want to go to the next level. I mean, they want to reduce the weight. और ये श्वेता इसीलिए गाइड करते हैं बिकॉज श्वेता ने खुद ने ये किया है. आई डोंट नो इफ मे बी नेक्स्ट टाइम श्वेता, इफ यू आर प्रिपेयर्ड, यू कैन शो के हाउ इज योर स्टोरी बिफोर एंड आफ्टर. आई एम श्योर कि आप आपके वेबिनार में तो दिखाते ही होंगे.
But even if you want, I can show you my before pictures I'm having in my phone.
Absolutely. So by that time, I request all the attendees and all the people watching on Facebook, please type in the comment you have any questions. Thanks, Chetan, for your questions. And I appreciate, Chetan, you attending all the events, all the programs. This shows your learning approach. And now when we will start our training program, I'll work with you closely to bring you to this level. Oh my God.
Can you see my picture?
Yes. Shweta, thoda sa phone aur camera ke paas aap layenge? Okay, now perfect. So guys, if you carefully see, first of all, I can see the cute Navika. And if you see,
2 months old. Yeah, I have given birth to her in 2016 October.
2016. So now you see a big difference. Even mere angle se to Shweta, mujhe lagta hai that's a different lady. And the person with
even whom, people started saying that, where is Shweta?
Where is Shweta?
And the day I realized ki oh my God, I have lost my identity. People are not recognizing me. What happened?
Great. So since Shweta has implemented the formula, those secrets on herself, now she is looking forward to guide those women who are, you know, looking forward to lose the weight. I mean, the early mothers, because she knows the formula.
This can be their, sorry for interruption. This can be their first step to pursue their dream life, their life, you know, they wanted to live. Sometimes the people stuck there, and I have seen the ladies, they have spent 10 years, their babies are 10, 12 years old, and they got settled down in that comfort zone or something else. Like, they cannot bring the change. No one can help them. And how they can do with the babies and families, they are meant to serve for them only. Why not to have your own identity? The question is, and the biggest thing is, why not to empower yourself? You're having that power. Just you need to realize it.
True.
That's all.
Okay, Shweta, let's move to the next question. I see a question from Jeevan. Jeevan, your name is best because that's Jeevan means life. So Jeevan is saying, hi Shweta, nice to know about your idea and the social work you are doing for society. It is really appreciable. All
Thank
the best.
So
and would you like to share any good experience or positive thing you came across after starting?
See, the things started getting positive. So many things. When I taken the course, the only thing which impacted me was the community. When you are watching four people around you every day, they are doing good. They have gone through the worst situations, like Ganesh sir. If you will hear his story, it is truly inspiration. Like the way he changed his life and he came back in their life, that all those environment that uplifts you automatically. The mentor is always there. He is guiding you. He cannot change your life. He can show you the road, show you the path to walk on it. But you have to take the steps. Only that steps will lead you to the success. That will lead you to the results. So that is the biggest difference, the biggest change, that your mind started getting shifting. जब आपका ब्रेन काम करना स्टार्ट कर देता है ना उस डायरेक्शन में, when you started thinking कि मुझे चाहिए क्या है लाइफ में, करना क्या है लाइफ में, द बिगेस्ट क्वेश्चन इज हमें वही क्लैरिटी नहीं है. जिस दिन वो पता लग गया तो उसे लेके आना इज नॉट अ बिगेस्ट थिंग. यू आर सिट इट इज जस्ट लाइक यू वॉन्टेड टू गो समवेयर, यू आर सिटिंग इन अ कार बट यू डू नॉट नो द डेस्टिनेशन. And some, it may be possible you can take help with someone going nearby to your journey. He can suggest you, okay, you wanted to go for the travel, you go here. Maybe you can get the destination, or even some guru, some mentor, somebody else who can, you know, tell you that, come, hold my hand, I will take you to that destination. That can also be work. But that is the only game changer thing. After joining any courses, I'm not saying about this particular, but the thing was that it suited best for me, and you have to analyze whether it is suiting best for you or not. That's it.
Great. So let's move to the next question. All the attendees, please make sure that you ask the questions, because in next 5 minutes we are going to end the show. So if you have any questions, any thoughts, and my team, if there are any questions on Facebook, you can also, I'm just checking on mobile. So on mobile, I see, I'm sorry, on Facebook, Shweta, I see you have a comment from Mrunal. If you remember Mrunal, and you were the first ladies.
Yes, so, I remember.
Yeah, so Mrunal, Pragati, you, I think you all are, you know, pichle janam mein shayad aap log sisters the, real sisters. Aur ek hi ghar mein rehte the. Aur I think is janam mein, you know, Mrunal is in Pune, Pragati is in somewhere else, you are somewhere else. But this internet and your Sarthi community has brought you girls together, and you are proving that jitne bhi logon ne aaj tak, I don't know how they compare men and women and how they somehow secure ki bhaiya success to bas women, men ke liye hi deserve karte, something like that. You women are proving to the world and to all those chota soch wale log ki even you can do it, and you can do it exactly like us. In some cases better than men, in some cases equal to men, but niche kabhi nahi hoga. So that's, and you are an example, Shweta, you are an example.
I have something more to say about this, ki God has given you the life. God has created you to design your life, and it is your part whether you wanted to design in the structure which fits in your dream or not. That is the only role. It is not having anything to do with the men and the women and the kids. All are equal. We all are human beings. We are all are having two hands, two eyes, two legs. What is uncommon?
True.
The brain we all are having same. The difference is we are applying it differently. That's it.
True. You said it very rightly. That the brain to upar wale ne banate time ye thodi socha ke men ka brain aise hoga aur women ka aise hoga. So it's just a matter of the difference in the body. That's it. But and I sometimes, I mean, since Shweta, you fall in that category, I sometimes feel really jealous. I sometimes really feel jealous that I can never experience the feeling of a mother in this life. Ye is janam mein to possible nahi hai. I mean, but that's a great, I mean, that's such a wonder in the world that you actually, you know, survive one life in your stomach. Maybe, you know, 9 mahine aap apni coke mein usko rakhte ho. And after 9 months, how you deliver, that's a miracle. I mean, woman itself is a miracle. Woman's creation are miracle. And still I see some women, they are somehow, you know, they are not able to take it to the next level. Somehow they, kahin na kahin thoda sa, you know, darte hai. So Shweta ya Pragati ya jitne bhi, you know, entrepreneurs ya trainers, mere community mein hai, आप एग्जाम्पल हो जाते हो, आपको देख के लगता है। बताने से ये नहीं होगा कि मैन और वुमन में डिफरेंस नहीं है, कितना भी बता दो लोगों को नहीं समझ में आती है कुछ चीजें, लेकिन जब आप जैसे लोग आगे आते हैं, आप जैसे लोग जब एग्जाम्पल बन जाते हैं, तो लोगों को बात समझ में आ जाती है। एंड दैट्स दी एंड वी एज अ ट्रेनर्स कोचेस वी हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट वी बिकम एन एग्जाम्पल, वी बिकम एन एपिटोम, एंड वी आर नॉट जस्ट टीचर्स, वी आर नॉट जस्ट समवन हु आर जस्ट गुड इनटू स्पीकिंग, वी आर दोज हु फाइट, those who you know overcome the challenges, and that's how we motivate others. So that's a great thing. So that's it, I guess. The questions from attendees are also done. So Shweta, if anyone if any early mother watching this, and if they want to reach out to you, so can you share any contact details or email, whatever you are comfortable with?
Yes, I'm sharing here my email and contact number as well. See, the thing is that I feel so many people are here, they are fathers or husbands or someone here, and they have perception that it is not useful for them, or even they cannot take part in it. You are most welcome. You are having your that lady, that mother, that person in your house. Everyone are of us having mother in our house. Why not to give this help to your mothers in your house? Why not to pursue these things? Why not to attend me? Why not to? I'm not selling myself. That the thing I'm saying is, ki why not to connect with the person who is ready to change you, who is ready to bring transformation in your mother's life? Even I am doing the free stuffs also. People here in the professional world, we are connecting with the Facebook and all those things where we are giving the inputs. If they adopt any one single thing, they can bring the change. They can learn something new from that only. Don't take the course if you are not having money. No worries. Okay. Just be a part of that community. Only that will also start bringing the change in you. That is what my request is. And I'm sharing the email ID and my phone number also. Anyone interested to know related to the health and wellness, do come. I would love to help you all.
So guys, Shweta has shared her email ID and her professional contact. So if you need any help, then you can drop an email. My recommendation to you is, let's respect the woman. And since it's a free show, so I want you to, you know, follow the some code of our community. So I want you to first approach through an email, because my team personally, they will never, you know, directly call to a woman. So that's what my recommendation is. But since, you know, Shweta's intent is to help the mothers, if you are in that category, or agar aapke family mein koi hai, jo aapko lagta hai ki Shweta will be of help, then make sure that you share these details and help Shweta to help lot of mothers, because your small contribution will help Shweta to achieve her goal of reaching out to 10,000 women in next 5 years. And she's a leader, she's on a mission, and it is our responsibility to support the leaders. I personally feel, and I always share in my training programs, you have only two choice: either become a leader or support the leaders, because that's what the world need. Duniya ko leaders ki bahut zarurat hai, acche genuine leaders. So that's it, guys. Before concluding, I want to share that if you can relate with Shweta's story, agar aapko lagta hai ki aap bhi aspiring trainer ho, aapko bhi lagta hai ki aapki story ya aapka experience ya aapka knowledge, agar aapko lagta hai ki usko professionally aapko usko ek business banana hai, ek part time business which you can do it managing your family, managing your existing job or business, then Saturday morning, that is just day after tomorrow, I am taking a workshop, 2 hours workshop, only for serious learners like Shweta, those who believe in mentorship, those who believe in taking it to the next level. So if you think that you fall in the category of taking your life to the next level, and if you want to become a trainer or a coach, then attend to my workshop on Saturday morning, 9:30 a.m. Sanket and Pranit, if you could just share the details about Saturday's workshop, if anyone wants to join, then you can please attend that workshop. So this workshop is only for those who want to start a training business, or who want to at least understand ki training business kaise work karta hai. And if you want to learn what is entrepreneurship, what is startup, if you want to become a business owner, or if you are already an entrepreneur, then you can attend on Saturday evening about how to become your own boss, how to become an entrepreneur. So I repeat, Sanket and Praneet, my team, if anyone is listening to this, make sure that you share the link in the comment box again. Okay. So Saturday morning, how to become a trainer or a coach, and Saturday evening, how to become an entrepreneur. And the moment you become part of this workshop, you become part of our community like Shweta. And I would love to interview you, how you started your journey. And looking forward for all of you guys to attend tomorrow's interview as well. Tomorrow we have another interesting, in fact, Shweta's batchmate. If Shweta, if you want to share about Ganesh, I think because you all are friends and I see that you would be, you know, in a better position to share about him so that they can attend tomorrow's event.
Definitely, guys, do not miss if you are looking for the new startup and the business starting journey, because Ganesh ji is the biggest inspiration in our group, current group, 7th batch, who will tell you that how he started. He was doing very much good. He was earning a lot. He was very well settled in his entrepreneurship, and the things went off, and again he bounced back. The way he bounced back, it is amazing. His story is truly inspirational, thriller. You must listen him.
Great. So guys, tomorrow same time, 7 p.m. I'll be interviewing Ganesh Godse. Ganesh has an interesting story, investing in cryptocurrency, starting up, taking the revenue to almost 100 crore, and then some challenges, and then how again he bounced back, and now he's helping a lot of startups, a lot of entrepreneurs. So tomorrow, same time, 7 p.m., all the details will be mailed to you. All the details will be shared with you. See you tomorrow. Anything else, Shweta, if you want to add? I'm done from my side.
I think one question we missed in the question Q&A section, it is mentioned there. If you if you do not mind, I would like to answer.
Yes, please. Please.
How I keep myself motivated? Yes, that motivation, this reminds me about the Abdul Kalam quote, dream, the dream is one thing that do not let you sleep, and this happened truly with me in past 30 days. Night mein kabhi bhi wo khayal aa jata tha aur wo dream ek bar aa jata tha, that insisted me to start and just take the pen and paper to do my work, start up my laptop and do my work whole night even. So guys, don't compromise in dreaming big, just dream. It is your world and live it. That's the only thing that will empower you.
Wow, that's the best answer I see. That how to keep yourself motivated, think big, dream big, and these dreams will make sure that you are always motivated. That's an amazing answer, Shweta. I mean, very many, many, many people ask this question, yeah, how to keep yourself motivated, especially in this COVID time. So great one, great one. Okay, guys. So I have again shared the details about Saturday's Be a Speaker workshop. If you can check in the comments and you will get it in the email. All the people watching me live on Facebook, see you on Saturday morning. If you want to become a trainer or if you want to at least explore, see how I got this idea of starting Be a Speaker program. Because when from last 3-4 years, we are inspiring people to become entrepreneur. We are teaching all the people who are in the job to think about entrepreneurship. तो बहुत लोगों ने ये सवाल किया कि इस COVID-19 लॉकडाउन में कौन सा ऐसा प्रोफेशन है जो बहुत अच्छे से विद द जॉब विद द बिजनेस किया जा सकता है. एंड दैट्स हाउ वी स्टार्टेड वर्किंग ऑन बी अ स्पीकर प्रोग्राम, वेयर आई सी दैट लॉट ऑफ पीपल लाइक श्वेता हु हैव नॉलेज, स्टोरी और एक्सपीरियंस. वी जस्ट नीड टू हैंड होल्ड देम एंड गिव अ राइट कम्युनिटी. सो दैट्स हाउ इट हैपेंड. श्वेता, आई थिंक आई नीड वन आंसर फ्रॉम यू. यू हैव रिसेंटली टेकन द फर्स्ट वेबिनार, but I want to know how was the response and how many enrollments you have.
I got the registration of 45, around 48 people, and 40 was the attendees, live attendees at that hour, and out of that 10 were the paid members.
Oh my goodness, Shweta,
if you want to listen, the money I kept it very low because it was the first launch. I was selling the 15 days challenge at 599 and I earned 6,000 in that 1 hour only.
Oh my god, so 6,000 in just 1 hour. एंड श्वेता लेट मी टेल यू ऑनेस्टली, आपके पहले वेबिनार में जितना रिस्पॉन्स मिला है उतना मुझे मेरे पहले सेमिनार में नहीं मिला था, और जितना फास्ट आपने वेबिनार का डिसीजन और उसको इम्प्लीमेंट किया है उतना फास्ट मैंने भी नहीं किया था. तो समटाइम्स दिस हैपेंस दैट योर मेंटर योर कोच माइट नॉट हैव अचीव दैट थिंग विच यू कैन अचीव सो इमीडिएटली बिकॉज द मेंटर एंड अ कोच हैज सीन द फेलियर्स एंड बिकॉज ऑफ हिज फेलियर्स ही गिव यू दैट रेडीमेड फॉर्मूला दैट रेडीमेड सिस्टम एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई थिंक हैपेंड. सो श्वेता आई होप
Sorry for interruption. The best part was ki you were letting us to know ki you know what to do, but make sure you, what is that thing you do not have to do, the mistakes you have to avoid in this, you know, fast-paced action journey. That was the best thing which we are getting regularly in the every day, that complete half, you know, the half month, the 1 week strength, you were kept, you were, you know, just telling us that these are the mistakes you need to avoid, these are the mistakes you need to avoid. So we were keeping the list of all those things. Okay, we are not doing wrong, that means we are going on the right path. That was the best thing, I think.
Wow, that's really great. So before concluding this show, make sure that you attend tomorrow's same interview with Ganesh. And I want to conclude this with a very great thought jo mujhe abhi instantly aaya, ke it's not about a right mentor or a right mentee. It's not about the right teacher or a right student. It's about the right timing. And this timing has actually connected Shweta and Vikrant, and of course, all the other my mentees and students. And this timing is connecting Shweta's students with Shweta. So, itna achha waqt, itna achha samay hai. It's your thought, it's your call, it's your decision. And it's of course about your actions. क्योंकि टाइमिंग कितना भी अच्छा हो अगर हम लोग डिसीजन नहीं लेते हैं तो हम पीछे रह जाते हैं. सो दिस टाइमिंग हैज ब्रॉट अ मेंटी एंड अ मेंटर टुगेदर एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव द काइंड ऑफ सेटिस्फैक्शन आई एम गेटिंग श्वेता व्हाइल इंटरव्यूइंग टू यू एंड शोइंग यू एज एन एग्जांपल दैट्स अमेजिंग. आई मीन आई एम स्पीचलेस टुडे बिफोर
आई रियली एडमायर योर टीम एंड योर्स आरती एज अ कृष्णा. यू नो दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड द दूरदर्शन सीरियल वी यूज्ड टू वॉच ट्वाइस अ डे दैट कीप ऑन टेलिंग मी हाउ दैट अर्जुना विन दैट बैटल ऑफ दिस Mahabharata, just because in that shortest period of time, the Krishna, what was the role of him? He was just telling him what to do and what not to do. Believe in yourself and take actions. The challenges will be there. The path will be difficult. And the same role you were playing in that particular 3 weeks of time with me. That is the thing.
Great. I mean, we can stop this show as, you know, Shweta has, we can stop on this very positive two names. I think in our, you know, Indian context, Bhagavad Gita and Mahabharat, the ancient scriptures. So Krishna and Arjuna ka jo relation hai, isi note par hamari company ki shuruaat hui thi, Your Sarthi naam se. Aur isi note pe, I think Shweta has shared beautiful words. So let's end the show today. Thanks a lot, Shweta. And now looking forward to support you in your mission of helping a lot of people, helping a lot of mothers, and taking you to the another level, the levels which you deserve, the levels which are yours, or wo sari seediya jis pe haq tumhara hai. And that's what, you know, I look forward to. Great going, Shweta.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. And thank you for everyone who is listening me and not listening me. Every one of us, keeping, you know, a hand-holding support to everyone. So the things is getting happening. Thank you so much.
Chalo. Thank you, Shweta. Let's thanks everyone for your comments and for your patience. See you tomorrow, 7 p.m. And if you need any help, you can contact to my team. And if you need any help in regards to getting enrolled for our programs, my team will support you. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.